There is nothing that you can do to separate yourself from the love of Christ. And beautiful created me, and he says that I'm fearfully and wonderfully made. That reminds me just who I am in Christ.